tempted to be tormented by the devil and his demons for eternity in a fiery hell? Is this the just judgment of a merciful God? Is this what the Bible teaches? What is the truth about hell?
Jesus the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.